Hello, my dear friends. I am Jyotirvid Pavan Kumar. The other day, somebody asked me, how can I become spiritual? I want to follow the spiritual path. I want to become a spiritual person. How do I go about it? Where to start? Well, I thought that is a very good question, important question. And lot of other people may also want to understand it. So I thought of making a video. So let us in this video clarify these terms. What is meant by spirituality? How one can become spiritual? See, inside this physical body, there are two subtle bodies. Now by subtle we mean those bodies are not composed of the five elements of which our physical body is made. Our physical body, which dies when death comes, is composed of five elements. What are the five elements? Water, air, fire, earth, and a subtle element, prana, or ether. They call ether prana. And nowadays it is also known as space. So these five elements are the elements of which this physical body is composed. So after death, when this physical body is no longer there, our two subtle bodies, astral body and causal body, still attached with the over-self or soul, leave this three-dimensional world and enter into the fourth dimension, the astral world. And since our astral body is composed of the elements of that fourth dimension, so that astral body, when it enters the fourth dimension, the astral world, after death of this physical body, that astral body is no longer subtle there. It is a solid body because it is made up of the elements of that plane of existence. So you are very much there. You have a physical body still attached with your over self. Only your physical body dies. So beyond this material world, beyond this physical body, there is a world, astral world, which we call spiritual world. So spirituality is the realization that we are not limited to this physical world only. So spirituality is not to be attained, it is there. Only it needs realization. So if you say you want to become spiritual, that is wrong way to say it. You need to say that you want to realize your spiritual nature, your spiritual existence, which is very much there. So spirituality is realization, which is gradual with your efforts in that direction through yogic techniques, breathing exercises, meditation, introspection and spiritual study. Gradually your awareness increases, you are more enlightened and you are on the path of spirituality. You realize your spiritual nature. Thank you for watching.